was simply a distraction on what was a very, very strong set of measures. And with the Prime Minister decided not to proceed with the abolition of the rate.
Oh, the Prime Minister decided not to go. So it was essentially the Prime Minister leading on this now, the U-turn.
No, we talked together. I said this is what I was minded to do, and we decided together, we're in agreement, that we wouldn't proceed with the abolition of the rate. And I think that's the right thing to do, given the strength of the other measures in the growth plan.
OK, so now, just this sequence is interesting. So you went to her and said, I don't think we should do it, and she said, yeah, I agree with you.
We had a conversation, as we always do. We talk all the time about how we're going to get the country moving, about how we're going to get Britain motoring ahead, about growth, about opportunity. Talk all of the time about these things. And this 45p discussion was simply a huge distraction.